Now, this is a story all about how macrophages develop from hematopoietic stem cells. Now, I'd like to take a minute. Let's take it slow. We'll get from macrophage to monocyte, from stem cell from marrow. Won't enter pathogen. Germy. Side of infection. Phagocytosis. Oh, it begins. Reception. I want to find you. TLR toll receptor. You need protection. That is an interferon one. Nuclear factor kappa lion. Gene enhancer activated by TLR2 promote expression of pro-inflammatory cytokines as a signaling pathway. Another receptor is not like.
Macrophages act and make with feverish ability secretions such as cytokine and chemokine specifically. TNF-alpha, IL-6, A12, and also IL-1B. The beta better note they cause responses quite systemically.
Cytokines activate the acute phase. IL-1 beta, IL-6, TNF-alpha. Acute phase response, acute not acute phase response. Induces acute phase proteins in some helpful ways. Mannose binding lectin and C-reactive protein. C-reactive attaches to bacterium with C1q. Triggers initial complement system pathway. Mannose binding lectin, also known as MLB. Here comes the MLB, it recognizes mannose residues on microbes. Here comes the MLB, MLB, it acts as an opsonin. Violet causes cells, such as neutrophils, basophils, and T cells, to migrate to the infection. IL-12 brings natural killer cells, causing CD4 to differentiate into TH1. TNF-alpha instigates adhesion. Monocytes and neutrophils as blood clotting begins. Pathogens can spread through the body as fluid strain to the lymph. Macrophage activation.
Activated and activating. It differentiates and responds through cytokine path, chemokine production with T cells combining in the active of the macrophage. Yeah.
Macrophage, it's time to activate. Turned on for what? Turned on for what? Turned on for what? Turned on for what? Turned on for what?
Harlem Shake.